Today on Age Relation to Zero. Watch TV, I love have some popcorn, and we're playing capture the grapes. What are you doing? Oops, that one. Oh, I caught it with my. I'm gonna put that in. Bing.
With mine.
Okay, I got it. Where's Rosa?
Do you got it?
No.
My little bun, mine!
By the way, I'm just giving this fringe bit a curl. Apparently what I'm watching, it's like called Velodrome and it's on 10, channel 10.
Where?
It's not a car. It's just a part of a van, I guess. Now we got Pete Jurgen. One girly club with a girly crusher. So we put the skin and everything inside and just. Yeah! Wow, it's coming like an Santorini, baby girl. Now, we're going to put a little bit of lemon juice. With me. Oh my god. And a little bit of fermented in olive oil. A little splash. And to finish, some dried meat, cumin, and finally, short fries. I got him. Today I had an English test, and afterwards our teacher gave us lollipops. So we went and like, oh, nap plan, we're gonna get lots of those. That's kind of fun, but this is good. Huh? Oh, let's finish our grapes. Quick and popcorn. Importantly, you can find that 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 you can find asleep and I couldn't feel me saying goodnight because I was Skyping my grandparents on my iPad, which is my camera. So I couldn't film him, but he's in me. And I am just about to, I'm just getting ready for bed. But, and I'm just about to shower, do all that kind of stuff. And I'm going to bed because it's 10 past 10. Okay, bye! And come down with a daily question. What's your favorite movie song?